Hello there! In this video, I will show you how to choose a pre-made theme using a free account as an example. First, open the Kahoot Creator and start creating your quiz. To add a pre-made theme, click on Themes button in the top right corner. You will find a list of available themes. If you don't have a subscription, the free options will appear first. Pick any theme that you like. The number of available themes from the Kahoot theme pack depends on your subscription level. If you see sections marked with stars, it means that these themes are not available with your current plan. However, you can always upgrade or revert back to the standard theme or one of the other free themes. Next in the list, you will find professional themes, Kahoot special festive themes, and sports themes. Once you have selected your theme, click the Save button to save your game. Please note that only Kahoots with pre-made themes can be made public. Kahoots with your own logo or custom pictures can only be saved with private or unlisted visibility. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!